Back for another year, Northcross Intermediate.
Oh my God, oh my God, these feelings just begun. I'm saying things I've never said, doing things I've never done. Oh my God, when I see you I should have run. But I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. But my heart goes bum-ba-dum. Oh my God, oh my God, can't believe what I've become. I'm thinking things I shouldn't think, singing songs I've never sung. Oh my God, when I see you I should run. But I'm frozen in motion.
Myles, my boy, I'm sorry I'm late.
Dad, it was the championship. I'm gonna celebrate with my friends.
These pains in my chest.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can win the war. You can talk to God, cold banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. Some will call it practice, some will call it luck. But either way, you're going to the history books.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Myles, my boy, I'm sorry I'm late. You graduated.
You missed it, Dad. I'm gonna celebrate with my friends.
These pains in my chest.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. Taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from high.
Myles, my boy. I thought I'd like to take you out for lunch. How does that sound? These pains in my chest.
Thank you. loving and fighting, accusing, denying. I can't imagine a world with you gone. The joy and the chaos, the demons were made up. I'd be so lost if you left me alone.
No, 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 Dad, I'm sorry. I wish I appreciated you more.
I pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me? Hold on, I still want you. Come back, I still need you. Let me take your hand, I'll make you right. I swear to love you all my life. Hold on, I still need you.
No, 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 Dad, I'm sorry, no!
Myles, my boy, I'm sorry I'm late. You graduated. I thought I'd like to take
I'm
you
sorry
up
I'm late.
Lunch.
You graduated.
Myles, my boy, I'm sorry I'm late.
You missed
I
it,
I thought
Dad.
I'd like to take you up for lunch. Myles! Myles!
No. I'm gonna celebrate with
I'm
my friends.
I'm gonna celebrate with my friends.
His pain's in my chest. I'm so proud of you.
And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone.
Myles, my boy!
'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear.
Myles, an incredible game. The winning shot.
To the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found. Know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
You graduated. I thought I'd like to take you out for lunch. So proud of you.
I have to go.
Hi, I'm Daniel Coombridge from Northcross Intermediate.
Hi, I'm Rowan from Northcross Intermediate. Some challenges that we faced during the process of making Showquest was definitely quick changes. As we are small in numbers, we didn't have much time to get changed, and a few of us would like wouldn't have enough time, so we had to either miss that scene or get changed, really, or we'd have to get someone to help us. Another challenge we had was COVID, but it impacted us so much because, again, we are small in numbers. So if say, 7 kids were sick, that would be a huge dent in our crew. Unfortunately, we had a teacher pass away recently, and that affected our show greatly because we didn't want it to come off as rude or inappropriate, and we'd realised that we had got a deeper understanding of for the true meaning of death.
What we wanted our audience to take away from this is that we need to appreciate the people around us because we never know when they will pass away.